Cut it off? Is that what you're saying? Huh? You ain't got to worry about cutting it off. You kiss it.
Yeah.
Huh? You want me to start?
Yeah.
She don't want me to joke.
No.
She thinks I'm a joke.
Yep.
Huh?
Yep. Oh, let's put it up for you guys.
It's what they call dry falls, ain't it?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, not
the water normally runs faster than what you hear, because we hadn't had no rain much.
We don't need to put the water sport cuts off because it's all steps. If it turns off live, I'll video it.
I wonder what that is at Gunner. Oh, yeah, there they are. Go ahead, keep it going. Keep it going live. That's pretty down through yonder. I like to have this in my backyard, all the way down to the lake. I know there's a few of you have been up here before, but to me this is the best time to come. When it's good and hot, but it's not that hot here. Look yonder, ain't that pretty? This is located right above Highlands, North Carolina. I think it's Highway 28. I might be wrong, but I think it's Highway 28. When you get to Highlands, anybody can tell you how to get here. It's called Dry Falls, is what it's called. Don't drop your phone, Joe. Don't drop your phone. Oh, it went out. Oh, it could go live again.
Told him to go to a higher ground.
You might all watch before yours is off.
Waterproof,
yeah, this thing though. They call this dry fall.
Wet, why would they call it dry fall?
Huh? bet you many a Indian have fell off that thing years ago, like in the dark. Mm-hmm. Wouldn't doubt it. White people too, probably. Guarantee if you fell off of that, you'd fall to your death. Huh?